Casi, casi como que soy un padre horrible por no querernos llevar al doctor. Y le dije una vez, mira, esos chavos van cada mes. Dice, es que tú no sabes, es que así es ser papá. Le digo, no manches, ¿cómo le hacen los güeyes del pueblo? Y no, pues es que ellos van al IMSS. Le digo, ¡ah! Le digo, no están cada mes en el pinche IMSS.
Pues en tus 50, ¿no?
Y luego aparte lo que gasto yo ya.
Hey guys, today I'm at La Bocana. This is a beach that's 15 minutes away from Huatulco, and they do some amateur surfing here. It's actually really cool. I have heard from some of the locals that some actual foreign surfers, not like super famous ones, but like surfer enthusiasts buy homes here. And I'm gonna do a walk around for you. This is the low season. Most of the people that I tried to interact with, they're kind of like in relaxed mode because there's no tourists. Being September, and they're not really quick on their feet to try to offer you services or anything. But still, I'm gonna do a quick walk around about this beach and one of the restaurants and just do a quick view of it. And I really think this is a place you guys should visit if you're in Huatulco, because it's only a 15-minute drive. You can get a cab here, and it's a unique experience with a really great view. All right, here we go.